My name is Arun Duncanson, and I am the co-founder of Living the Mad Life. My position in the business is kind of doing a lot of the marketing, the PR, the website design, everything that basically isn't the actual designing and the artistic part of the brand. I do a lot of the photography, I do social media. I actually have my degree in advertising and public relations, so it really helps being able to implement everything I learned in school into our brand. I'm also the face of the brand. So since we are a mother-daughter owned company, we really wanted to keep that as part of our brand. It's a small female owned business, which really goes in with our mission statement of empowering women. Just makes it more fun for us. Like this is our, it's a job, it's a business, but it's also a hobby for us. So being able to bring other things that we're passionate about into one is really what we're all about.
Yeah. No, for sure.
Yeah.